at these losers. I'm almost like a god.
Hey, show some respect.
If only I had my base, we could rock.
Just asked me to help clean something up again. You think there are any survivors? Or supplies?
It's too far away to see clearly. Let's go over there and check it out.
Hold your horses. That area has not been explored yet. It's too dangerous.
We can start clearing a path towards it. We'll get there soon enough.
Hey, big guy, you got any codeine?
Nope.
I can trade you with bullets. They're good quality bullets.
How about aspirin?
Aspirin? That ain't gonna do it.
the helicopter!
We've not finished clearing the way over there just yet. Besides, you've got crossbow practice to do. Hey, you were right. This kind of clay can help strengthen our barricade. How's it you know so much about this, Becca?
I used to be a geological surveyor. Guess I picked up a few tricks. Maybe I'll forget all that soon. I don't know how long these days are going to last.
It'll pass. We're all working hard together. Just like these fences. They're built from scratch, and they're only gonna get stronger.
Let's do this.
What are you looking at?
Nice shooting.
You like that? I always hit my target. Willem made a bet with me on the shooting range a couple of days ago. He won't make that mistake again anytime.
Thank you.
Frank loves the sunlight.
There's plenty sunlight out in the wilderness.
Oh, you're more annoying than Rusty singing.
Let's do this.
What are you looking at?
Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this.
What are you looking at?
Let's do this.
What are you looking at?
Let's do this.
What are you looking at?
Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this.
What's up?
Hell yeah. This place is perfect for training troops.
Troops? As an army?
That's right. We're going to need all the firepower we can get.
Cool. I want to train too.
Soldier boys, you boss around. I do whatever I want.
That's fine, but I won't let you endanger others in the settlement.
You're the one bringing danger here. I don't care what those others think. I know what you are.